something. James the second. Welcome back to Sabatu's Tomb Raider. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that correctly. Let's go to the Lost Valley and see what's changed about it. What changes Sabatu made to it. I have been loving the changes so far. Probably would help if I switched to the live screen. So you all can see. Why is there a pit of death this early in the level? How do I get off the capturing software again? Okay. I have to sneak on by that. Shots. That makes me wonder what a shotgun is in the slower. So it's usually about, just about now, the shotgun comes into play. Well, in the slower anyway. It comes into play. Look at the design of this place. It's absolutely fantastic looking. And then, good song choice. I gotta applaud. Good song choice. Oh boy. Out. Gave me a chuckle. Charcoal. Okay. Interesting. Hello. Okay. You see this? This doesn't lead anywhere. Oh, I get on top. I get to go on top. Something? Oh, it's more like that. What the hell is that noise? That's what that noise was. Shit. We're okay. Long cave. Some long ass cave. Okay, fine. This way though? Nope. I don't have the quick roll button, so. Or we don't have the quick roll in this. Far up than I was. Oh, is that the shotgun? Oh, I think that's the shotgun. I think. That might be just a body, I don't know. Can't really tell from here. I probably need to save. It's probably a good idea. Yeah, sure, save it over that. Yeah, I didn't think so. I didn't think so. And it turns out... Oh, wait, no, that is a shotgun. Cool. I highly doubt we go that way. Maybe this platform is... Oh, okay. Jump up on the bowl. That is... Obviously not what I said, according to the captions. I swear that gator isn't all over my shadow. Usually they are. Finally, our first large med pack. Is that all that was up here? I doubt it. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. What is our objective here? Kind of... I don't know. I don't have that much time. I don't think so either. How are you doing, Zulu? What are you up to? I really need to get down and grab that shotgun at some point. I came in here and that's the first thing I hear. Oh, and Laura dying, so... Oh, really? Fair enough. Where do I go? That doesn't seem right, though. I'm gonna save. Ah, dead. Oh, it is walkable. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh yeah, surprisingly my computer hasn't died lately, and I don't know why. I'm glad, but it's still strange. That's because I was here. True. 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 I blessed it with the sauce. You could have. Now I'm trying to figure out what kind of sauce it would be. That's a weird statement to say out loud. Oh, this is where you get the first cog. Or a cog. It's a cog. Cog. Cog, not cock. We've had discussions about this. No, we haven't. I'm just making it up. Yeah, true. But like, what flavor would that be? That's what I'm trying to figure out, is what flavor would the tech sauce be? Also, where was that shotgun that I was so desperately trying to find? Did I save it? I can't remember saving. Is it a type of tomato sauce? Is it Velveeta? Is it a... I'm hungry. Oh, there's no flavor. Don't worry about that. Okay. Just know that it works. Yeah, I mean, yeah, fair. Yeah, that's good. Good point. It's a good point. It's a very good and valid point. Don't worry about it. Just know that it works, and that's all we need to worry about. That's a fair point. Ooh, something like that. I wonder how many times I went past that. Now, where the hell is this? I hear Gator. How long have you been following me? How long was that following me? Is the shotgun? Yeah, the shotgun's down there. Probably a bad idea, since I think there was an alligator down here too. Here we are. Shotgun acquired. Probably too early. But shotgun acquired. Now the matter is trying to get back up. Because I don't know if there is. Oh wait. And if any of these are traps. I'll give you an example, right? One time my sister was trying to get this application to run and it wouldn't work. She called me up and asked me to connect remotely. Okay, with your cell phone. What is the point? Oh, this is the gear room. Fair enough. I clicked on the thing one time and it worked. Of course it did. Okay, so this is the gear room. Which, fair enough. But how do you turn the gear room on after you put the cogs in? And we only have the one cog right now, so we'll have to find the other two. But we can sure as hell be calm that we found the cog room. found a cod limb. That seems like death. Oh, does it open up the dam so we... Yeah, so the water can flow through. It's like when some computers don't even like their owners or something, but when I do it, they work. It's like that can sometimes be cars. Take a car to a mechanic for a specific problem, and then all of a sudden it works perfectly fine. We've actually run into a few times that turned out that where things turned out that way. Where the hell is this? Skeleton key. Oh, nope. Don't go up. Not here anyway. What do I need a skull key for? That's why I've not gotten off yet. It's also the next question. I got 3 minutes before the alarm goes off. Oh, there's the gators! They're stuck! they're stuck. It's like I'm very sure there were gators down here. Dino crisis. I need to get on that platform somehow.
Yes?
Yes, it would. Oh, that is not a platform.
Do you know if it's illegal to use Amazon screenshots?
I truly don't know. I don't think I've ever run it. No, I don't know. I truthfully don't know. Wait, what is the point? What is the point of this platform then?
You know, like when people go shopping for laptops and stuff. Like to what I'm trying to do is point out the specs.
I don't think so. I mean, I haven't done it, but that doesn't seem like something that would be illegal. Oh, Oh, there goes the timer.
Be right back.
I checked on the lake and also checked on my tater tots. Tater tots need a little bit more time since I added some shredded cheddar to them. Something I'm doing for this time, actually. Thank you. There's a pedestal here. There we go.
Now we figure out something.
Maybe getting over here wasn't the objective. Certainly seems like it. Small backpack, I'll take. I already took care of the gator. Now that.
I want to go back up there again to check the thing, but first I gotta check on my tater tots again. Gonna have to let that cool for a bit.
Just for a bit. Anyway, what was I doing? Just from the shorter one part. There you go.
There we go.
Okay. Moving on.
Save.
Hey, making sure I don't fall into a trap. Okay. But why though? Okay. Hopefully that's not a timed one. If it is, I'd be pretty dang angry. There's a door with a gate next to it, so... God damn it. Is it over here? I doubt it. It didn't seem like it went too far. If anything, we went this way. Tater tots with... Oh! That's where you are! Now all these tater tots need is some sauce. With some sauce, it would be great. Ah, I see. where the T-Rex came out of? Or was it down this way? I couldn't tell you. But I am going to grab this large med pack. Our last large cog has to be down here. Cog. Somewhere. The design of these levels are just superb. Oh my god, I can't believe I made that. Oh god. Save. Goodness sake, save. I don't want to check out the bridge. Is there nothing? Wouldn't be the first time. Wouldn't be the first time I went someplace and they had nothing on it. It had nothing to do with it. Really necessary. I guess. Oh, you figured it out. James, if you don't know about the snipping tool, what's a snipping tool? It's freaking awesome. It's a snipping tool. And what does it do? Snip, 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 snip. Fucking in the rolling, snipping outside. Gonna get a clip of the sun. What is the point of this hut? What is the point of this hut? And you can literally avoid all copyright infringement by using this tool. Does that work? Because everything is usually traceable. I did not come to this hut just to have nothing on it other than an enemy.
in it. Nothing in it. Oh, small knife. But I didn't come for that either.
All I wanted was a photo of the laptop and the specs, that's it, and I got it now.
Good. What laptop, though? Oh, a Lenovo? Okay. Yeah, I think those are good laptops. Oh, what the hell was the point of coming here? Other than increasing my kill count. And the small med pack. I still need another cog. The dinosaur wasn't just here to guard nothing. I already checked across and there was nothing here. That goddamn thing. Are you fucking serious? Oh, okay, fine. I was pissing and moaning over nothing. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Another one. Like, I need another one. So I should probably go down. Oh, the waterfall. Oh, that is. Where the hell is it? Here. Over.
reason I'm swearing up a storm. Rats with wings. Hey, there we go. No secrets, though. Unfortunately. I think I skipped the first portion of the rats, or level. But oh well. Moving on. Right. And now for the team of Koala Pack. Let's see how much this level has changed. Well, that's not fun. Not a fun bow. Okay, so don't jump. Running doesn't work either. I imagine I have to jump to the side. Okay, yep. That's exactly what we needed to do. I figure. Go figure. All right. Cool, though. Sort of another thing they pulled from Tomb Raider Anniversary, but still. Dino. Where the hell did that come from? Gotta get to that door somehow. I don't think the block can go this far, can it?
around the block. Although, there is this block. And we can pull that to maybe the right spot. Or push. This gate isn't open. Yep. All that hard work for nothing. Well, what about this block? Why do I keep forgetting that I can't roll? Lost in midair. I guess I could just push these in position for the time being. To the regular spot is I have to go this way. But like, what do I do now? Oh. On where to go, though, actually. Maybe over here. Seems likely. Yeah, because we can't go that way, so. Yeah, let's try over up here. Have I saved? Saving at all. No switches here. Could go up in this area and see what's up here. Does seem... That was dumb on my part. Thank you. Why not? That don't help me. Why the hell would you think that would help me? It didn't open any gates. That would be helpful anyway. And that essentially did nothing. Alright, let's take the same path as we did before. But first, let's take on necessary damage. Yeah, man, open the damn gates. What do you think this is? Alright. Well, instead of going for that switch, let's try things over here. Yeah, there's a switch over here. Just go back. I don't know why, what I expected to happen. Seems like a fairly safe job. Yeah. There we go. Okay, now I gotta just work out the other areas and where their switches are. Besides the one we figured out and the one we just pulled. Nope, that's not the way. That's not the way. I don't think I saved either. Nope, I didn't. Whoa. Do you know the way?
I don't, because this is my first time playing through this. Through Sabatu's Tomb Raider. It's fairly obvious. It's fairly obvious that I don't know. Damn it, I know. Especially. Okay, I'm down here. Where do I go? Is there an item to pick up? Is there a switch to be pulled? What are we doing? What are we doing down here? I don't. Wait. There you are. There you are. Our escape. Maybe. Plummeted deeper into a pit of something. I'm still here, though. I'm still here. Spike traps. Of course there would be. Why wouldn't there be? Also a trap. Apparently not. But I still see no point in this being here. What what is the point of that being there? Hey, shotgun shells. I'll definitely take those. I need more of them. Sure, fine. I'll go check out the spiky side. I don't like it. Didn't take care of the spikes. I don't know what that did. Seems like it did an awful lot of nothing. Seriously, what did that do? Oh, it opened this way. Huh. Hey, I'll take a large med pack though. I'll take it. I'll save it. How are we doing on materials, by the way? Yeah, I kind of figured that. Really not bad. Of course he had to throw another T-Rex my way. I'm dead. the tater tots. I'll probably have some shells and cheese later. Shells and cheese. Okay, now to this problem. Once again. I mean, we gotta shoot the... We gotta get the shot. That it was just nothing but enemies. We got the enemy showdown. I should probably check the other cave to see if there's items in there. Yeah, let's do that. Unless there's another wild dog that'll go after me. I'll take a small med pack. But there better be shotgun shells in one of these. Fine. Whatever. There better be shotgun ammo somewhere. Because that was some bullshit. There is no... Not that many... T-Rexes in the original. Of course, I run into my next problem, which is, what do I do from here? Good thing I have a hell of a lot of those. Oh, it's a door. There's another door. Cool. I would like to go around. Keep going. If you don't mind, then we'll be hunky-dory. I feel like they just put enemies down.
guess we're not going that way. Something happened over here. Oh. Okay. Oh. Are you fucking serious? Wasn't watching, but let me guess, you died. Yes. And by crumbling floor, nonetheless, from above. By crumbling debris, I should say. Unexpectedly. It was very unexpected. That's the boring one. Okay. Next one. No, not jump to the side. Go. Jesus Christ. Okay. I gotta save here, otherwise I'm gonna do it again. Well, I am gonna do it again, just for your sake. That's what happened. Oh, but now, what would you... Okay, all right. Wait. What? How? How am I not dead? Someone, like... Someone explain to me how the hell I did not die there? Because I was clearly in the spikes. How do you get to that platform, then? Really? So that was just another fooled ya sort of deal. Lame. Stop it. I know I was really excited for the sidestep, but come on. I'm gonna save again. Thank God they put a song of music down here at this point. Otherwise, I'd be fucking that more irate than I am right now. Wait, what do you want me to do here? Oh. secret. God damn it. So where the hell do I go now? What was the whole point of that whole ordeal, if not to come to here? If you want to bring that classic Tomb Raider music back, that would be nice. It's just soothing. This jump's gonna drive me insane, isn't it? Yep! I should have saved, huh? Huh. It's all right, I'm just here. This is a fucking camera angle. How do you make that jump? This is such a precise jump. I think I have to, like, come from... We'll just count that as a death. Oh my god. Hold on. Try to get the optimized height. Oh my god, how did I make that? That was like some fucking... Because now it's going to take me forever to figure out how I did that. You're right. My bad.
Let that death counter go up. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How did I do that? Excuse me. I gotta stop. My instant reaction is to go left and then suddenly go right. And it doesn't work that way. I just gotta automatically go to the right. Oh my God, how did that work? Saving. Fine. I don't know. Apparently that's how you're supposed to do it. Apparently. All of that just to pull a switch. Fucking dealing with all the enemies and the platforming. Yeah, no, just to pull a goddamn switch. Where the hell am I? Where is this? Oh, what? It shuts the door behind me after I complete after I complete an area. Okay, well, I mean, cool, thanks. Take it and leave it. Holy poop. And I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. This is a very good, very good. They're like, you better get that switch now, or you're gonna keep. Right. But these ideas and taking inspiration from classic Tomb Raider and also Tomb Raider Anniversary was. It's a smart idea. It's a very smart idea. How the fuck do I get there? As I instantly start complaining again. Just fucking do it. Am I doing this right or no? What if I start from over on this ledge? I feel like this is gonna be worse. Never mind. Okay, well, cool. So we're here now. That doesn't count as a death. Mm-mm. Because we didn't die. No, that was just a mistake. It doesn't count. There we go. That death doesn't count because we used a quick save. Essentially. Alright, that opens that gate. Let's scooch over to all the way to the right. There we go. That sets us up to this block. Cool. But it's fine, I guess. It's fine. Alright. I sort of remember this from Tomb Raider Anniversary. But I thought you... You had to go down though. There's a door right here. Oh, wait, wait, shit! yeah, go this way. I had to take a minute to figure out where it was. Okay, so we go forward. You know, if this was like that Matrix game I played, you could just run right across those walls and get out. Which Matrix game? Was a good game. I know Enter the Matrix didn't tickle everyone's fancy, but I thought it was good for what it was. Yeah, it could have been a lot better, but Enter the Matrix was a decent game too, in my opinion. Probably should pause. Path of Neo was a very, very decent game. Although it has been years and years since I played it. But I do remember it fondly. There's no
So wait, what did that switch do? Did that adjust the first one or the second or the last one? It adjusted the last one. Hiccups. Nothing to be concerned about. It happens not very frequently with me, but it happens. So that adjusted that one. I get that. But how do I adjust the others? Others. I almost forgot. Happy 4th of July. I'm not an American, but still. Well, I forgot to mention it, too. And I am. But I appreciate it. Nonetheless. Oh, I can't even climb on this. What? Oh, I'm supposed to keep going up. Oh. What, you having some ribs or something? No. We don't have any plans yet. Actually, Blake just got home from the ER due to a tooth breaking, so. Because you'd like some for, like, for real. That's completely understandable. Okay, that adjusts the second block. Are you kidding? You gotta activate those one by one? Yeah. Yep. Now I know you really, really love this game. I do. Yeah, I know. I mean, Tomb Raider games, whether they're the official or the custom-made levels, I love them all the same. They're just good. There's no way I'd be putting myself through all this. And that's completely fair. I will not hold that against you. Thank you.
old. Okay, always remember to save it when you get to the top of the damn hill. And pull the switch, obviously. Shotgun shells are nice too. I hate writing about laptops.
Why's that?
They're so.
That's fair. Given what you're saying about it, I just went.
Yeah, cringe.
They are the cringe machines.
That still seems like an impossible job. Yep, completely impossible. Alright.
There is no such thing as gaming laptops.
All your so scandalous and your privy information.
Oh, I'm kidding, but
I mean, really, do you really want to tie all your data into a gaming laptop that can die at any time?
You have a point, especially with that statement.
They're expensive, then you're literally throwing all of your eggs into one basket if you buy one.
Yeah, and you can't really get it back. Why did I expect that to go alright? Yeah, no, it is. It's totally a bad idea. From what you told me. To sink all your money into a gaming laptop.
Doesn't seem
This still seems way too far. Yeah, totally. Yep. Oh wait, maybe we can totally make that jump at the beginning. Hold on. That was bad. I don't even like to tell people these things because I know it's the truth, but sometimes they come and ask.
Yeah.
Because YouTubers promote them, but that's what they're paid to do. But remember, they're the ones that with the money.
Yes. Indeed.
They're the ones with the money and the sponsorships.
Yeah. That too.
Another very true statement. So confused. So for me to tell people it's okay to buy a gaming laptop, I just can't consciously do that. Freaking lots of laptops, man. Right. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I just go back? Yeah, I can just totally go back. I already pulled the switch. Why am I wasting time on a puzzle I don't need to solve? We already pulled the main switch, so, you know. Now we just gotta go through the one area to pull this area to pull the switch. We gotta do this one more time.
Oh.
You see that thing? Yeah, I died on that thing. Given, like, while patting yourself on the back. Yes, that's right, son. I died on that thing. Proudest day of my life.
I thought that was when you had me, Daddy.
Where am I? God damn it, I'm way back here. Why aren't you saving your progress? I forget! I keep forgetting there's no autosave. I mean, what is over there anyway? What's over there that's so important? Which was just a couple of skillful jumps that honestly didn't take much skill to perform, but either way. I keep forgetting that there's not an autosave function. Also, you know, halfway expect everything to turn out okay. But that's just a me thing. Save up here. There, last door. Hey, the very last door. We've done it. We've done it. Got a donut. Let's get our asses up there. I assume the Skion will be there. Yes, it seems that way. Yes. What the fuck? Oh god, run. Or not. Or not. Ow. How am I alive? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna save right here. No! Time to go. Oh, fucking here. Okay, cool. Yay! Oh, it counts our deaths! I haven't been paying attention to that. That's awesome! Anyway. Oh, it skips the cutscene with Pierre. Aw.
Kind of sad about that.
Relocated now to St. Francis's Folly, new temptations torment me. Rumor
amongst my fellow brothers is that entombed beneath our monastery is the body of Teoken, one of the three legendary rulers of the lost continent Atlantis, and that with him lies his piece of the Atlantean Scion, the pendant divided and shared between the three rulers, which curbs tremendous powers. Powers beyond the creator himself. My toes sweat at such possibilities, lying so close to my mortal self. Each night, I beat myself rid of these fantasies, but it is indeed a test.
Pierre, you litterbug.
Whoa. Hey, what is that? They're either going to do one of two things eventually. Send somebody to kill me or hire me. Hopefully it's the latter. Yes. I'm going to take a short break. But thank you everybody for joining in. Thank you, Sulu, for stopping by. Hopefully you continue to have a good 4th of July. You know, too much Sulu time to die. Subscribe. Follow me on Twitch. Hopefully you keep having a good time. Hopefully you keep having a good 4th of July. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye for now. That's good.